The Minnesota Vikings started as the Minneapolis Marines in 1921. They changed their names to the Minneapolis Red Jackets in 1929. In 1959, the Minnesota Vikings became the 14th franchise in the NFL. They played in 4 Super Bowl games, but lost each one. The battle took place on June 8, 769 AD. It was considered the first attack of the Vikings. It was a peninsula which made it perfect for ships to come and raid. The attack on Lindisfarne was different because it attacked the Sacred Heart of the Northern Umbrian Kingdom. One of the most famous islands, Iona, is raided 3 times in a decade. Even monasteries which seem secure fall victim to Viking longships rowing upstream. The monastery was sacked. The Vikings killed 68 monks by the shore of Martyrs Bay. Olaf led the Viking forces, estimated to have been between 2,000 to 4,000 fighting men. The Battle of Maldon took place in August 991 AD. Olaf addressed the Saxons, promising to sail away if he was paid with gold and armor from the Lord. Byrhtnoth replied, "We will pay you with spear tips and sword blades."